Welcome to the Veterans Day Parade, hosted by the Fairfield Main Street Association. I am Monty Hoover, and I'll be your parade announcer today. This year's parade theme is celebrating the 100th anniversary of the American Legion. I would now like to introduce our national anthem vocalist. Staff Sergeant Michelle Doolittle is a vocalist with the United States Air Force Band of the Golden West at Travis Air Force Base.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight were the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets reclaimed, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Michelle, for that wonderful rendition of our national anthem. And I don't know whether you noticed that roar coming down the street. It's not on the ground. I promise it's not on the ground, but it's in the air. It's our team Travis doing a flyover. What an amazing sight. I tell you what, I've been in this area for 50 years and I still get goosebumps every time one of those big boys comes flying over. And listening to Michelle Doolittle do that national anthem. Leading our parade today is the Fairfield Police Department's Honor Guard. Following the Honor Guard are the motorcycle units and Bearcat Armored Rescue Vehicle. Thank you for your service. I wonder how these guys keep from getting dizzy, because I'm getting dizzy watching. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Fairfield Fire Department, led by Chief Tony Velasquez and crew. Riding along is Fairfield Mayor Harry Price, Vice Mayor Pam Bertani, Councilman Chuck Tim, Councilmember Rick Vaccaro and his wife Sue, Councilmember Kat Moy, as well as our honorary Congressman John Garamonde. Fairfield Fire Department has established an active public education component to enhance our fire service activities. They teach classroom educational programs and conduct fire station tours. Next up, folks, we have the Sioux Student Fire Protection District. They are here representing the volunteer fire department that has been serving the rural area of Solano County since 1935. Next to Sioux Sioux Cities. Sioux Sioux Cities Fire Pumper Engine. What this thing is. Anyway, it's a big fire truck from Sioux Sioux City. It's a big ladder truck. They've been working on getting for a long time. Riding on there is Sioux Sioux City Mayor Lori Wilson. Sioux Sioux City Council members Wanda Williams, Anthony Adams, and Mike Sagala. And our chief, Justin. What's happening, Justin? We have the California Highway Patrol. The mission of the California Highway Patrol is to provide the highest level of safety, service, and security to the people of California. They minimize the loss of life and enforce the California Vehicle Code to prevent crime. To maximize service to the public, the CHP officers utilize some of the tools of the trade that you see here today. From the black and white patrol utility vehicle to the motorcycle to the bicycle patrols on the Bay Bridge and Golden Gate Bridge and the State Capitol. They are here for you. This is the California Highway Patrol. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our assembly member, Jim Frazier, our 11th district representative. Delta Defender, champion of the special needs community and proud member of the Veterans Affairs Committee. Thanks all who have fought and served in the military, those who stand guard at the home and around the globe to protect our country and honors those who have fallen in battle. He offers his deepest admiration, gratitude, and respect for the veterans and all their families. Riding with Jim today is his fiancée, Shadrinka Powell, and driving Assemblyman Jim Frazier is Tim Bates with his beautiful 1973 Mustang. Now we have this big old Bearcat coming. This is now the Solano County Sheriff's Office and Honor Guard. Following the Honor Guard is Sheriff Thomas A. Farrar, who's riding on the bear, with Supervisor Jim Sparing and John Velasquez in today's parade. Following Sheriff Farrar are members of the Volunteer 4x4 Posse and members of the Office of Emergency Services. What's happening, Tom? I see you have Mitch Mashburn riding with you up there too, City Councilman from Vacaville. And here comes the Mounted Posse. Those are some beautiful horses. Is Jesse Branch, Commander Sergeant Major Jesse Branch, retired after 30 years of dedicated service from 1951 to 1981 during the Korean and Vietnam War. He was awarded 16 medals and service ribbons during his career. Sergeant Major Branch is the second generation of Marines in his family. His uncle, Frederick G. Branch, was the first African-American commissioned officer in 1943. Sergeant Major Branch is the third African-American to become the Command Sergeant Major. Driving Command Sergeant Major Jesse Branch is TSCT United States Air Force retired Tanya Coleman. And, of course, the most important people of the parade are Pooper Scoopers, and they even brought Tony with them today. You guys are a little far behind the horses. What do you got in your buck in your wheelbarrow? Anything yet? Man, you guys aren't working at all. Rolling up next, Supervisor Monica Brown. Solano County Supervisor Monica Brown, on this Veterans Day, let us remember to thank our veterans daily for their sacrifice and their sacrifices of their families. Special thanks to Sally Green for the use of this vintage military vehicle. Rolling up in this big, fancy, white Corvette, that must be David Isom. The United States Army veteran who served our country during peacetime. He is the president of the Fairfield Sassoon School Board and as a member served our community with distinction for the past 10 years. Dave is a senior pastor at St. Stephen's Methodist Church and is an example of someone who loves his community and is committed to making a difference in the lives of citizens of Solano County. David salutes his fellow veterans and thanks them for their service to our country and each of you here today. We celebrate Veterans Day 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time to welcome this year's Grand Marshal, World War II veteran Dick Marsh. Mr. Marsh was given a commission as an officer and awarded pilot wings in February of 1943. He was shipped out on a 60-ship convoy to the Mediterranean on the island of Sardinia. After completing 65 bombing missions into Italy and southern France, his 320th bomb group received a citation from the Major General for accuracy of our bomb drops. He also received the French Croix de Guerre, avec palme by General de Gaulle, for our support of the French forces. Riding along with Mr. March is his son James, daughter-in-law Terry, and grandson Richie. Driving is Brian Evans with the Golden Hills Mustang Club. Sergeant Major Branch is Colonel Meili Suyu. Melissa Fleming, the third generation of Marines in the family stationed at Marine Air Station Miramar, California. Her desire is to follow in her grandfather's footsteps and achieve the rank of Sergeant Major. Driving our guest today is Jim Cornett. This is one impressive team dressed in blue marching down the street. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Travis Air Force Base Marching Airmen. Let's give a cheer for the airmen from Travis Air Force Base. They represent America's first choice in rapid global mobility. The airmen are led by the 60th Mission Support Group Commander, Colonel Victor Beeler. With more than 10,000 active duty and reservists from three wings and 52 partner units at home station and more than 5,000 members currently deployed, Trans continues to fly flight and win in airspace and cyberspace. And check out their fire trucks. You guys aren't carrying any bad stuff in there, are you? Okay, just checking. Let's hear it for Team Travis again. Next up, ladies and gentlemen, we have the Alameda County Sheriff Mounted Posse, representing Sheriff Greg Ahern. It is honored to take part in the annual Tri-Valley Veterans Day Parade. Since the 1940s, the posse has represented the Sheriff's Department in parades, rodeos, county fairs, memorials, Raider games, and cowboy honor rides. The posse is under the command of Captain Linda Evans, and the posse provides an escort to the riderless horse in honor and memory of all fallen military men and women. Hey boys, it looks like these horses have been keeping you busy. You might need another wheelbarrow before this little walk's done, huh? Good job, horses! Hey, let's give a big hand for them pointer scopers, man. This is the Daughters of the American Revolution. For 129 years, it has been the mission of the National Society of Daughters of the American Revolution to promote historic preservation, education, and patriotism. Members are women from diverse backgrounds whose common bonds, lineal descent from patriots of the American Revolution. Chief Solano Chapter is honored to be participating in the parade today and wishes to thank all our veterans and their families for their service and sacrifice. Marching up the street next are the Boy Scouts of America. Since 1910, the Boy Scouts of America has been preparing youth to make moral and ethical life choices, serve their community and country, and live by Scout law. Through Scouts, Boy Scouts, Venture Scouts, and Explorers, there is something for all youth. Great job, Boy Scouts. You guys are looking sharp. Ladies and gentlemen, rolling up the street next is the Salvation Army brings hope to thousands in Solano County through disaster relief, humanitarian aid, and community development. From the family-friendly Croc Center in Soosoon City to social services in Fairfield, Vallejo, and Vacaville, the Salvation Army is dedicated to serving those in our community. There's Major Hart. Michael, what's happening, guys? All right. And don't forget, this Wednesday at the Jelly Belly, the Red Camel Kickoff. Rolling up now is the Disabled American Veterans, DAV, Local Chapter 81, Disabled American Veterans. They meet at 427 Main Street in Suisun City, the third Saturday of the month at 10 a.m. We hope to see you veterans at our meetings. Bob Olmsted, Commander, and Delphine Metcalf Foster, past National Commanders, writing on this year's entry. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Army O High School Air Force ROTC, led by Army O Color Guard and Senior Staff Cadet Colonel Taylina Concepcion, Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Isabel DeGroot, Cadet Major Joshua Martinez, Cadet Captain Brandon Martin, Cadet Captain Kaalani Patino, Cadet Captain Grace D'Amaro Carlin. Well, like I said, folks, the parade's long but over. And we have, coming up next, is the Army O High School Band. The Army O High School Band would like to thank all of our veterans and current military personnel for their service. Thank you for your dedication and sacrifice to our country. Down the street next is the North Bay PT Cruisers. The North Bay PT Cruisers are a nonprofit Solano County Car Club. They are devoted to family, friends, community, and American way of life. All being a Vietnam or Gulf War veterans, they are dedicated to supporting all military families. They love to travel and show off their wonderful cars. Their most notable contributions are to the Veterans Hospital at Livermore. They also contribute to the Marines' Toys for Tots, the Air Force Fisher House, and various local community programs. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our medic ambulance service. Medic ambulance service, your exclusive 9/11 emergency transport provider in Solano County, celebrating its 40th anniversary this year. Family owned and operated, serving your local community, and now also located right here in downtown Fairfield. Here, folks, is the 11. 11 is an after-school program focused on providing tutoring and mentoring for children in kindergarten through fifth grade so they may succeed in the classroom and in life. Neighborhood program centers connect children with positive role models who demonstrate the character and skills that lead to immediate and long-term success. By establishing the centers directly within neighborhoods, family members and local residents are integrated into daily activities, providing opportunities for helping kids and communities rise. There are 21 operational 11 sites. We are continuing to expand our footprint into our neighborhoods to fulfill our mission of sharing the love of Christ with our neighbors through acts of mercy and compassion. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your 95.3 KUIC, your hometown radio station. Riding up the street is Corky Fellingham. Corky and her horse named Dog are riding today to help celebrate the veterans and active military. She represents the California State Horsemen's Association Parade Group as the typical Western rider. Next up, we have the Girl Scouts of Northern California. Twin Sister Service Unit, joined by Vacaville Travis Air Force Base Service Unit, are serving girls in Northern California. Girl Scouts build girls of courage, confidence, and character who make the world a better place. Girl Scouts is the preeminent leadership development organization for girls from kindergarten through graduating seniors in high school.
Amen.
wonderful job, ladies. But the question everybody wants to know is, how much longer do we have to wait for cookies? February? Man, that's still, what, 3 months? All right, we'll be ready. Good job, ladies. We have Heartshine Foundation, proudly representing the state of California and her hometown, Suisun City, since the 2019 Miss California Heartshine, Duchess Diamond Bolden. Keeping with her Heartshine example of volunteering, Diamond gives back by feeding the homeless, donating platelet cells to cancer patients, and helping out at the Solano County Food Bank. If she sees a need, she will always offer to help. Sends her warmest wishes and heartfelt thanks, not only to her father and big brother, but to all veterans, military personnel, and their families for their service on this Veterans Day and every day. Rolling up next is Legendary Letters. Legendary Letters, the official office of Magical Mail, and located right here in downtown Fairfield. They have been helping Santa Claus, the Tooth Fairy, Cupid, Easter Bunny, and the Wizarding World send out their mail since 1996. Visit their shop on Kentucky Street to write or drop off your letters to Santa Claus. And while you're there, see if you're a wizard at their wand testing station. Results may request personalized letters, telegrams, and certificates on the Legendary Letter website, legendaryletters.com. They are the headquarters for the Facebook group, the Solano Harry Potter Club. That is one big flag. It must be the Native Sons of the Golden West. Solano Parlor, number 39. With the Solano Parlor members carrying this 23-foot American flag, the Native Sons of the Golden West is a fraternal organization of Native-born Californians founded in 1875. Solano Parlor 39 is dedicated to the preservation of the state of California history by placing landmarks on historic sites throughout the state. We work with preservation-minded organizations raising money in the efforts to identify and create state historic monuments. These successes include the Monterey Custom House, the Pioneer Monument, the Bear Flag Monument, and General Vallejo's Petaluma Adobe. In addition, the Native Sons of the Golden West support and hold fundraisers for their charitable foundation that works to help children with perennial facial anomalies known as cleft palates. Let's hear it for the proud guardians of California history, the Native Sons of the Golden West, Solano Parlor, number 39. What's that, Chris? You're carrying up the end here, right? Hey, but you're still doing it, Chris. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Liberty Church of Fairfield. The Liberty Church of Fairfield is proud to participate in this year's Veterans Day Parade. Michael Cornwell, part of Liberty's congregation, is driving his classic car, a red 1964 GTO convertible, with special guest worship leader Sean Fott. If you are looking for a church that loves veterans and our community, visit us at Liberty. What a beautiful car. Thank you. marching up the street next is the Oak Brook Academy of Arts. The Oak Brook Academy of Arts is a transitional kindergarten through 8th grade Fairfield Sassoon Public School. Oak Brook teaches integrated arts with an emphasis on visual arts, drama, dance, and music. Marching for you today are 1st through 3rd grade dancing pups and the 4th through 8th grade dancing dolphins performance dance team. These talented teams represent Oak Brook at public events all around Solano County. Great job! Next up, folks, this is the Solano Elite Track Club. Their athletes range from ages 6 to 18. They train and compete in all areas of track and field. Check out our Facebook and Instagram pages if your child is interested in track and field. Marching down the street is the Scarlet Brigade Band from Fairfield High School. And they hail from the city of Fairfield, California. They are proud of their long heritage of musical and marching excellence. The band is under the direction of Brian Swetman. The band staff consists of lead instructors Annika Butler, Courtney Bojorges, Shelley Lee, and Jonathan Lee. Bagpipe instructor Philip Elder, pipe major Norbert Villaluna, pipe sergeant Charles Hendricks, drum sergeant Jaden James, color guard captains Jessica Alteris and Amy Etaveria, drum captain Alyssa Manasela. Leading the band today is drum major Mitchell Wells. The parade march is The Champion by Arthur Graham. The band's motto can be seen in their coat of arms and reads, Hoc Signo Vincis, under the banner, Thou Shalt Conquer. Almost made it all the way through. Ladies and gentlemen, the pride of Fairfield, California, the Scarlet Brigade. Good job, ladies. Next up, please welcome the Fairfield High School Junior ROTC, commanded by Cadet Lieutenant Colonel Serena Garcia. Next up, we have the Retired Teachers Association. This 1971 MGB, presented by the Solano County Division of CalRTA, California Retired Teachers Association. Their message is, congratulations to the American Legion for 100 years of honoring our troops, and to the CalRTA for 90 years of supporting our teachers. Kudos to both who are celebrating milestone birthdays this year. Why a British car in an American parade? Well, both parents of brothers Robert and Randall Carlson in the car participated in the Normandy invasion during World War II. That's the Saving Private Ryan War. Father Roy Carlson was a P-47 pilot who flew 135 missions. And Mother Hope Rogers was a combat nurse. They spent 6 months training in England along with their allies prior to the invasion. This car tips our hats to the English, our most stalwart allies. Both Robert and Randall are wearing World War II uniforms. Finally, the MGB is commanded by Major General Susan Carlson, honoring her father-in-law, who was a two-star general and also a veteran of World War II in the European theater. She walks alongside wearing his shirt. Smile away, General. Look at Shaw. Next up, we have the Catholic War Veterans. The Catholic War Veterans is a national veteran service organization that is dedicated to supporting our nation's veterans. And they have some really cool military vehicles. By Staff Sergeant Charles Probst. The Honor Guard participates in ceremonies. Color Guards perform special duties during formation. Honor Guard members are PSA ambassadors who promote a positive image for the Public Safety Academy, which is a public school here in the Fairfield Sassoon School District. Public Safety Academy, great job. Good job. Rolling down the street next is the Golden Hills Mustang Club. Established in 1982, it is a nonprofit charity promoting the ownership and admiration of Ford Mustangs, America's favorite pony car. The club supports our local veterans and other charities with food donations and other financial assistance. In addition to scholarships for students, for over 13 years, the club has sent supplies and gifts to our troops deployed overseas. Golden Hills Mustang, the friendliest little club. There's a big lineup of American horsepower running down the street. Let's hear him roar, gentlemen. All right, music to my ears. It's not as loud as that Team Travis jet that flew over earlier, though. Listen to that roar. Now, what kind of Mustang is that? I don't think I've seen one of those before. It is a convertible. '73 convertible, there you go. From the Solano Christian Academy. Service Fairfield, 42 years of credible Christian education for preschool through high school. Students are singing songs from chapel service. I don't know about you folks, but this is one of my favorite parts of the parade. The dancing horses and their riders. This is Rancho El Centauro. The group of Mexican dancing horses represents the businesses of Gojira El Centenario and Rancho El Centauro. These are some beautiful horses. This is what you call real horsepower. So how did you get the job of riding that little one?
Okay.
Now with a big group of horses like this, these guys better have two or three wheelbarrows.
Yeah, that was a lot of
work. Well, you guys are getting quite a load there, it looks like.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, give a big hand to these pooper scoopers. Follow that many horses, you're gonna be busy. Good job, guys. Somebody's got to do it. Next up, we have the Fairfield Moose Lodge. The Moose is an international organization of men and women dedicated to caring for children in need, taking care of our senior members, helping our communities, and celebrating life. Our local is located here in downtown Fairfield, is filled with fun activities, good food, good fellowship. It's a safe place for the entire family. This year, our senior regent is Denise Benton, and our governor is Bob Keller. Folks, up next we have another one of our downtown businesses, Kyber Cave, offering the finest products and services available to the fastest growing cosplay movement, Saberist Learning, a true Saber Pro Shop.
Spider-Man!
Man, that's some serious stuff. Drop your bag, man. Yeah, I recognize Spider-Man. Oh, check it out. Can you climb walls too? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fairfield Bobby Sox. Fairfield Bobby Sox, girls fast pitch softball league. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sergeant Tamika Hamilton of the United States Air Force. Okay, rolling up the street now is the Classic Thunderbird Club International. Representing almost 5,000 members, is dedicated to the preservation of 1955, 56, and 57 Thunderbirds. And these are definitely my favorite cars of the show. Beautiful, beautiful pieces of craftsmanship. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the Vannon High School's Air Force Junior ROTC Unit, California. They have earned the title of Distinguished Unit for 17 consecutive years. They have also completed 2,200 service hours and raised over 2,100 for local charities and fundraisers. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the American Red Cross Service. American Red Cross Service to the Armed Forces helps members of the military, veterans, and their families prepare for, cope with, and respond to the challenges of military service. The Red Cross offers a range of services to members of the Armed Forces and their families, including 24/7 emergency communication, access to financial assistance via military aid societies, confidential workshops to deal with stress and trauma, veterans assistance, and more. Marching up the street next is the Luma Shrine Temple, 212 of Suisun City, California. The Luma Temple is a subordinate temple of the ancient Egyptian Arabic Order, noble mystic shrine of North and South America and its jurisdictions. The temple is led by illustrious potentate Jason Watson. The marching club is led by patrol captain Zachary Johnson Sr. They are a fraternal organization and have a national partnership which supports the American Diabetes Association. Veterans make up approximately 90% of their membership. The Luma Temple would like to thank all veterans for their service and wish you all a happy Veterans Day. Marching up the street next is the Crystal Commodore Marching Band. They are under the direction of Mrs. Jennifer Doherty. The band includes 7th and 8th graders from their comprehensive music program at Crystal Middle School in Suisun City. Their drum major is Brandy Safon. The pageantry unit is led by their captain, Dolores Torres. The band is playing their Killian's Fanfare, followed by Marches of the Armed Forces. Crystal Commodore Marching Band is very proud to be marching in today's Veterans Day Parade in celebration of the 100 years of the American Legion. A big thank you to the Crystal Music Boosters, staff, parents, and students, and community members for making this possible. Way to go, Crystal Commodores! Well, there's a reason these gentlemen are walking or marching slowly down the street. It's because they are the old retired folks known as the ORFs. They are retired Air Force veterans that have worked with one another throughout their Air Force careers. They participate in community functions such as performing the flag ceremony on Memorial Day, placing flags on Memorial Day and wreaths during Christmas at the Sacramento Valley National Cemetery. The ORFs also support their quarterly memorial service for the unclaimed fallen heroes. Rolling down the street is the Village at Rancho Solano. The Village at Rancho Solano's assisted living and memory care honors their veterans and the loved ones of those who have served our country. Next up, we have B-Sharp Academy. B-Sharp Academy has expanded and relocated to 995 Oliver Road, Suite 11, still in the beautiful city of Fairfield. We have several instructors specializing in the areas of piano, voice drums, organ, and guitar. We offer private and group classes for children and adults. There's music for all ages, so please stop by. The founder, Dr. Rosen Pugh, is waiting on you. On May 19th, the 2019 B-Sharp Academy celebrated 20 years of service to the community, whereas the mayor of Fairfield proclaimed May 19th to be B-Sharp Academy Day.
Now there's a celebration of 100 years. We've had some good times and some laughter too, but we came to celebrate 100 years with you. Come on now.
All right, B Sharp Academy. So, folks, we are so lucky here in Fairfield, California, to have the best candy maker in the world. It's Jelly Belly. Jelly Belly makes the world's number one gourmet jelly bean and makes 50 official flavors. Stop by the Visitor Center in Fairfield for free tours offered daily between the hours of 9 a.m. and 4 p.m. or just go to sample the hundreds of sweet, tasty treats. Have you tried their chocolate dipped bacon? And the main guy, Herm Rowland, is here. Herm, thank you for what you do in the city of Fairfield. Mr. Jameson, what's happening, John? Looking sharp. It's the sweetest place west of the Mississippi River. Marching now are the veterans of Foreign Wars Honor Guard. Please welcome the veterans of Foreign Wars Honor Guard. Also are the veterans of Foreign War following the Honor Guard is the Simmons Sheldon Post 2333, an auxiliary of the Veterans of Foreign Wars of the United States, Commander Daryl Prill and Auxiliary President Elizabeth Hornbuckle. Are we lucky or what? We got another horse dancing group. Llegada del Real Castillo. These are fabulous charros from our friends at Baja Ice Cream Parlor right here in downtown Fairfield. Thank you. Very beautiful horses. Dancing to the beat of the music. That is one nice group of beautiful horses dancing down Texas Street. Amazing group of horses. They're leaving behind quite a trail for our hard-working pooper scoopers. Look at these young guys out here. Guys, I tell you what, hats off to your hard-working. They almost got a full wheelbarrow, and they're not even all the way down the street yet. Keeping them busy. And of course, last but not least, our Fairfield Main Street Association. Please welcome our host, the Fairfield Main Street Association, riding along on board members who are also business owners supporting downtown Fairfield. Mike Alisgate, Aaron Steiger, Brian Tubius, and Mario Antuna. Missing from the truck is business owner Harry Peterson. He is up here judging. Thank you. Thank you, Harry. The Main Street Association produces our wonderful parades, farmers market, tomato and vine festival, and upcoming tree lighting and much more. Thank you for joining the Fairfield Main Street Association, the annual Veterans Day Parade.